in York County have ruled an overnight fire in New Freedom Borough arson, and a suspect is in custody. Southern Regional Police say 49-year-old Christopher Bellamy admitted to setting the fire around 2:30 this morning after a domestic incident. The home along the first block of South 3rd Street is a total loss. Neighboring homes on both sides are also damaged. No one was injured. Bellamy was arrested in West Virginia.